Hi, I'm Spencer Fenton from Handmade Art Studios, and today we are going to be reviewing some art pieces from Angry Nimbus. This is a fridge menu holder, and it has magnets on the back, and it is made with 10,000 volts of electricity, and you can see him actually make them on Angry Nimbus Woodcraft on YouTube. And the second item is a bottle opener made the same way, magnets on the back, and it's made the same way with different wood and a bottle opener on it.